Rosé Blackpink dropped a $50,000 necklace during a concert but didn't miss a beat. The singer was performing the song on the ground when she took off her necklace and accidentally dropped it on the floor. Rosé didn't stop performing and continued to dance and sing as if nothing happened. Her fans were impressed by her professionalism and praised her for her dedication to her craft.